All right. It's before the after. So a quick note, I never fixed my timer from yesterday. So the timer's off. But that's okay. We'll fix it eventually. It'll be right on the website. All right, I don't remember anything that was going on here. Oh yeah, we were trying to get like 2000 HP during the after years. I can't wait for after the after years. Steffi, have you ever played any, well, never mind. Wow, she's dead. And we're back to the before the after years. Have you played any of the after years games before? Okay. There's a very, 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 very specific reason that I chose this version. And I can't talk about it yet, because we haven't actually gotten to it. Burn, burn. Yo, Palum. What level are we? It might be good to just get everybody to level 50. Robots. Oh god, please do not kill Forum. Alright, so we still have, like, at least one flea a day show up here. In the compound. And one bit me in, like, right on the ankle bone. My broken ankle bone. Oh, hey. Some characters in my party hit level 50. Oh, speaking of quests, so they're adding a new scenario to Final Fantasy XI. That apparently involves Aroha. We all know I'm a huge unfan of. So I'm a little torn. But we'll do it anyways. Oh, I said I was gonna get everybody to 50. What I meant was everybody but Cecil. Aroha from Samurai Showdown. I think Aroha and Samurai Showdown I do like. If it's who I think it is. The heck? The heck? I don't wanna watch this. Samurai Showdown. A Roha figure? Oh, this is, yes, maybe. No. This is not the character I thought it was. I don't think. Well, there's one character. Let me see if I can find her. Oh, Showdown. Maybe it was a Roha. Shiki. Is that her name? This might be it. Yeah, I think it's Shiki. Short hair, tattoo on the back. Yeah, that's it. Oh, Rydia's dead. That was who I was gonna main if I played the new Samurai Showdown, which I almost did. Does she have a rise? No. She does have Garage, though. Actually, I probably shouldn't rate. Well, I don't know. Nice. Wait, what did that say? Flare. Is there already a new flare? No. Interesting. When newest Samurai Showdown was coming out, oh my god, poor Worm's dead. Actually, I need her to level up. I think she's the one character I'm waiting on. Anyways, somebody I follow on Twitter, who's like a huge Ayane fan from Dead or Alive, kept posting like various, like a whole lot of random stuff from Samurai Showdown. And I used to play a lot of Samurai Showdown way back in the day with a friend of mine whose name I can't remember. It was like Mark or Matt, I don't remember. Anyways, he and I would play a lot of fighting games over MAME, basically. And so, seeing all these screenshots of Samurai Showdown made me want to play the game. So I almost got it and ended up playing it when the newest one came out like a year or two ago. The end. My main was going to be Shiki. And then they added the Ice Girl, who was normally my main in all the previous games. I forgot her name though. I can't remember anybody's name. I played as the Ice Girl in all the Samurai Showdown games except for 4. Because she was like legitimately really bad in that one. Dang it. Pretty poor MLK. Great. The Break Breaker. Orm doesn't have over 2k HP, but that's probably fine. Am I getting any drop frames? Yeah.